Welcome to Investment Unblocked, the place where investors learn stock market trading. Stock market fundamental analysis course is designed for them who want to determine the real value of a stock. Therefore, this course helps investor to figure out if a stock is undervalued or overvalued. This course offers lessons on the following things. Concepts of fundamental analysis. First part. Quantitative analysis. 1. Different types of research report reading. Company, sectoral, thematic, economy. 2. Some of the company financial statement. Balance sheet, P&L statement, cash flow statement. 3. How to read annual report. 4. Types of stock valuation. PE valuation method, discount cash flow method, PEG ratio method. 5. What is ratio analysis? How can we use it? Profitability, liquidity, activity, debt, market. 6. What is fundamental scanner? What is the significance of it? Second part. Qualitative analysis. 1. Investment versus trading. 2. Difference between value investing and growth investing. 3. Overview on money concept, economy evaluation. 4. Knowledge on behavioral analysis, management studies, corporate governance, case studies. 5. Some of the trading scams example, bulls and bears. 6. What is SWOT analysis? 7. Types of business cycle. 8. Components of fundamental analysis. Economy analysis, industry analysis, company analysis. 9. Some of the stock market heroes and their philosophy. 10. How to build portfolio and types of it. Aggressive, defensive, sectoral,